There's nothing more frightening on a crisp fall night than a screeching bat swooping from its upside-down perch. But why do bats hang upside down? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Bats are nocturnal creatures, which means they sleep all day and stay up all night. While most of life on Earth is sleeping, bats blindly glide through the sky using echolocation, finding insects and small animals to eat. As the sun starts to rise, bats pack it in and look for a place to sleep. They search for dark, shady spots where they can hide while they sleep. Caves, rock crevices, attics, trees, and the nooks and crannies found high up on buildings. But why? Do bats hang upside down just to be extra creepy? Or is there actually a good reason? There's a few reasons for it. First off, it leaves them in the best position for takeoff. You see, bats can't launch into the air from the ground like most birds. Their wings aren't strong enough for takeoff, and their back legs are too weak to get a running start. Instead, bats climb up high and fall into their flight, so sleeping upside down lets them fly away instantly if they need to escape danger. Hanging upside down also helps bats hide. While bats sleep, most other animals are awake and hunting, so without a good hiding spot, they would be easy prey. Groups of bats tend to huddle together in dark, secluded spots where no animal will find them. And since they're the only flying animal who hangs upside down, they don't have to battle birds for prime hanging spots. Okay, so that's why bats like to hang upside down all the time, but how? Wouldn't their talons get tired and blood rush to their heads from hanging around for so long? After all, as humans, if we hang upside down for even a minute or two, blood rushes to our heads and the muscles holding us up start to strain. But bats have it different. They've evolved to sleep upside down just as easily as we sleep on our backs. That's because the tendons in a bat's talons that close their claw is attached to their upper body. So when they hang, the weight of their upper body automatically pulls their talon closed, locking them in place. In fact, it works so well that bats who die hanging upside down will stay that way until something knocks it free. So if you thought bats hanging in dark corners was creepy enough, just be glad they're still alive. And now you know why bats hang upside down. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.